Just give her time. She needs to grieve.
Apa lagi? Oh, Dr. Zere. Alah. Dilihatin zombie di luar.
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Bajunya kayak anak buah guys.
Shit, Brecken. Zara's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Bryce?
Oh.
You should never have hit that school.
Oh, duck. Oh, dear.
Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zara. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive. You hear me?
Okay, boss.
Brecken, the garrison's shut down. The doors are sealed off. I don't think I can get in.
Find another way in then. Check the back, but don't take any stupid chances. Those bastards will rip you apart if they get the opportunity.
Buat apa loncat ada terbuka di belakang? Terus, oh, ice.
Okay, I found an entrance. I can't say it was easy though. I'm going in.
Just keep your eyes open. Good luck in there.
Ah, sudahlah.
Making me mad.
bosan.
Crane here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
Fuck? What the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. Doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zera, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
48 jam. Empat delapan jam katanya.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
Aduh, turun. Turun ya.
And we're in.
Doc, it's me.
Crane, thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Doc?
So,
it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the scorpion down, spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Oh. Sadistic fuck, he's an old man!
Give the doctor some first aid. And take her into the pit.
Stand him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies. You are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I...
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses.
Nggak kalem betul.
Leave Crane. Yes, sir. Such a shame you'll be a corpse by then. Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear. Impressive for a walking dead man.
Lamanya ngomong. Oh.
You have provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable. But try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane.
Medkit! Medkit!
Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit!
Lower the platform.
Drop the weapon. Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Hassan, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the file.
File nya yang dicari.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people. That's what you get with your fucking chaos.
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You only prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives.
Yes, son. Capitalists.
And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic.
All right.
Oh.
Kill him.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch. Crane!
Jago. Biar pendarahannya berhenti.
What are you waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
Saatnya lari.
No, I got you.
Thank you. habis medkitnya. Oh, ini tempat tadi.
I found a way out of the arena back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it.
Not this again.
Lari.
My God.
Sarah's dead.
Rahim juga. Ah. Terus. Oh.
Yes.
Son.
What?
Oh, where am I?
I had to hide you at the pier. Half of Ryze's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath.
I have to talk to Jade. Zara, he gave her his research.
She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Ryze's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since.
I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off.
There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the Cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Cenk.
Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops?
The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane.
Katanya 48 jam.
All right.
Sudah.
I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure it's all gonna try.
Nah, minimal.
Most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Heads off to you, mate. And good luck.
Hey, Crane. Here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh? If you see him, thank him for me.
Ya, saya rasa buat kali ini cukup sekian sampai di sini. Terima kasih karena telah menonton dan bye for now.